You're tuned to Radio Caroline on 199, home of the good guys.
You know, we thought all we had to do was get to London.
But it was all just happening, everything was boiling, you know.
Called you a musical architect. What does it mean?
Well, a person who designs music.
I remember being at the first gig and Elvis Costello turned to me and he said, "How do I follow that?" And I said, "You can't."